things in my life that make me lose my temper. Highest on the list is how much I know about celebrity culture. Things that I don't care about, somehow I remember. Don't want to be in a society that'll have me as a member. I know all the surnames to J.L.L. Mary Gottlieb Williams and Gil, I remember. Is anyone's guess, but now I know I always will. And when on Judgement Day they ask me what I've learned, I'll tell. I know all the surnames of J.L.S. and they'll send me down to hell. They'll send me down to hell. And I know the winner of Celebrity Big Brother for Chantel, but I don't know is between Palestine and Israel. It wouldn't be so bad if I didn't know the other contestants' names. But it was Pete Burns, Dennis Rodman, Rudolph Lenska, Tracy Bingham, Jody Marsh, Samuel Preston, George Galloway, Farrier Allen, Michael Barrymore, and a member of Goldie Looking Chain. And I know Kanye West lost to Beyonce at Connect Four, but I don't know any other nations who are currently at war. And I know that Nicki Minaj have bomb implants, but I don't know the current president of France. Is it Jack Chirac? I know all the surnames of JLS. Mary Gottlieb Williams and Gil, I know who made Kate Middleton's wedding dress. I don't give a fuck, but I remember it still. And when on Judgement Day they ask me what I've learnt, I'll tell that I know all the surnames of JLS, and they'll send me down to hell. Yeah, hell, yeah, hell, hell. Put your hands up. And it's a sad state of affairs, but all we know about are celebrity affairs and where they're hanging out. And I wish I didn't care, but it's everywhere you look, and you know the West is doomed when our children are reading Jordan's book. I know all the surnames of JLS, Mary Gottlieb Williams and Gil, and I know Jude Law's home address, 71 Primrose Hill. And when on Judgement Day they ask me what I've learnt, I'll tell that I know all the surnames of JLS. I'll belong in hell.